Hey, stupid! Your teeny stabby, go away. This movie isn't for you.
All right.
Bunkers.
As soon as he got PID on some kind of manned cruisers or fortifications, just start slapping them.
Yeah, I definitely got something that's going to be looking at us.
We're going to prioritize speed over fire, though, so we need to
keep
moving to
the
beach.
Well, then you picked the wrong fucking vehicle.
All right, let's step off.
Full speed ahead.
Driver forward.
Taconic's last curse for Shacktech was actually to plan this in a map that we'd adopt a lot of years later.
Man out the dick. We have bunkers and emplacements due south of Major. That was way short.
Just a test fire.
We're about a kilometer and a half away from
yeah,
the
my map
shore.
800, so,
little field pop. Oh man, this is gonna be a really long drive. Jesus fucking Christ.
Do we get one of those fade to blacks here and just, you know?
Skip time?
7 hours later, then we get to
the good news is it looks like the left side is pretty clear for you guys. It'll just be the stuff on the right hand side.
Do you see stuff along the beach in the Alpha Sector?
Not, it is not on the beach, but it's up the shore a little bit.
Okay.
And it's 183 from us, so it'll be in Alpha Sector, it looks like.
Seeing all the...
E30 is back up the hill a little bit more, but that line is roughly where the fortifications are.
Seeing all the blue force trackers slowly move in sync is oddly satisfying.
I don't think we have a fast speed, I think this is it.
21, as fast as she goes.
Alpha saw that a D30 got marked, is that still up?
Nah, I saw guys drop off it.
Roger.
Land ho!
There's another emplacement, 185, in some rest work. I can't quite identify what it is. It might be just a guy I'm trying to see.
See a BTR 161.
Yeah, I see it. It is still out of my range.
Some friendlies are hitting it. Infantry ride of that BTR with anti-tank weapons. Right, from the fire.
Good thing we're not a tank, eh?
Yeah, this thing's so lightly armored, it should pass right through.
Bouncing off.
You know that scene in Troy when they're launching on the beach and they're like a mile ahead of every other ship? That's how I feel like right now.
You mean to say we're the Myrmidons?
Bips on being Brad Pitt.
Also, if you trace the outline of the island, we have the furthest to go, right? So we will make landfall at the same time.
Very tactical.
Chris truly is MLG.
Alright, our follow-up point is going to be roughly 176 when we dismount. We'll try to get out as soon as the AV hits the beach.
Sure.
I'm also going to pop the smoke because it looks cool and maybe it'll help.
Mark 19 should be in range of the D30 now.
If you're turned out, I'd recommend turning in at this point.
Let me... that D30 is...
Alright, infantry, get up. Southwest on beach one.
To the southeast, cover.
Sounds like EI close, southeast.
Thumbs up, too.
Alpha, this is Alpha Vic, we're on your net, standing by to you, work with you, correct? There's a whole layer of fortifications on the D-30 mark.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop some smokes that way.
Work your way southwest, start hitting those bunkers with the Mark 19.
Wind is very thick. You're fine.
Lead one, I'm gonna drop some smoke and we're gonna start pushing along the beach. That's gotta be a lot safer for my guys. One, west-southwest, let's stay down below that bunker line.
Medic's down. DU one.
Any further right side of the
Someone's on him. Squad lead's on him.
One, we're gonna pump up right side of the smoke. Stop shooting that bunker clear.
One out, Vic. We're gonna pump up real fast and cover it real scoop it up for you real fast.
So you're following Tracer one. One, keep skirting around to the southwest.
Roger, keep skirting.
See if we can come in the backside of this thing.
Got the medic under control.
That's good.
Bunker might have eyes on us to the south as we crest this.
Yellow team on me.
Lead one's gonna have to push up southeast here. We're gonna just be in front of the bunker. Gonna drop a smoke on top of the bunker and then we go.
Farius?
Hop on Farius.
One left contact, close up left. One right.
Good comms.
Farius stable.
Thank you.
Alright,
I guess we're going in.
You and you guys so close, we're just machine one. Go ahead.
Can you place in southwest, southwest side of one.
Thanks,
the medic.
Roger, two, three, we're going west down here around the...
Red AR needs a medic for legs, not urgent, 5 Farius.
Medic moving up.
Line 1,
Alpha Vic, keep creeping up, we need the bunker to our east suppressed.
Bunker east, copy.
Green, move together with 2, try and get on the left side there, but they can smoke always around when they get there.
Blue, go in, go right, yellow, hold down this line here southeast. That's it.
I'm gonna get a couple bandages because I'm dry now.
Yep.
You're good.
Thank you.
K1, let's start working the left side of this trench line.
Alpha Vic, there is a BMP in lodge in the compound in front of you. Yellow. 1, 4, 5 from us.
Roger, I see it. There are one or two, there's two
Jesus
BMPs.
Christ.
They're east southeast, maybe like 50 to 100 meters. We have side profile shots.
I got them.
marked approx location of that bunker hunker down BMP.
I got it. West of two.
Looks to be a pair of them actually.
Friendly units out there.
Alright.
Back up. One, just continue clearing the trench line left, stay grouped.
Alpha, Alpha, Vic, there's still enemy to our 127. We're holding off and shooting unless we got tubes. Unless you
BMP close to one, can't tell if it's alive or not.
The closest one is definitely down, the one past it, I'm not sure.
Copy.
I think we can
all
just rush
green
this.
Team, Megan.
Okay.
You guys wanna try to go for this?
Sure, what's the worst that could happen?
Mac.
Moving.
Got a fire team close to two's position, southeast.
Great, looks good.
Bunker clear.
Someone does not.
Johannes Hoff, you both good?
Johan's good, on the way.
I'm with you, Hoff.
Oh shit, that's friendly. Friendly, east, southeast. Fucking,
yeah.
Looks like
one,
both,
clearing along the trenches, just stop, short of that purple fucking line.
One's got one on the count of four, can't find off.
Alphix, we're gonna proceed down this road. Keep on the east side of you guys.
You wanna go for the next one?
I hear a lot of fire coming in.
Hang on,
we could probably wait a minute.
I think that two's trying to jockey that. You could wait.
Can we check behind us for Hoff?
I've looked, just run back and forth.
Well, he's not in the bunker.
No.
Seal, how much further does this trench line reach down there east?
There's a gap, and then it continues eastward again. There's like a 20 meter gap with no cover.
Roger. Stack up there and just wait. Johannes, you with us?
Yeah, Johan's here.
It also looks like Bravo is clearing the next trench line.
Alpha 1, Alpha Dick.
I'm gonna go back.
Alpha 1.
Can you send someone to clear the bunker to my immediate southwest, just to make sure it's not got anybody with RPG in it?
Stand by.
Getting eyes on that. Yeah, roger, we'll move that.
Thank you.
One, we're gonna shift northeast around this bunker, creep into the next one.
Mark off lights when the medic has a chance. I'm inside a bunker.
Alpha lead out thick one. You want to see if we can sweep around or rearrange to the south side. Cover that. It looks like Mike, Juan, and Bravo, Dick are over.
Right, spring.
Platoon medic off. Alpha Vic, one, that bunker's clear.
Roger, thank you. We're going to readjust to the south side.
First round 180. We're
going to... Juan, we're getting into the next trench. Continue going.
Was it Hoff on the radio saying that we're leg?
Yeah.
Cool. Ended up with two.
Western lines, turn south, cross over where two is.
We could maybe take where that burning armor is there to look down. If we go up any further this way, we're gonna get mixed up with Bravo. out if someone's fucking dying?
I think so, yeah.
I'm sure they're fine. Totally fine.
Alright, from here, 2, just cover south, 1, move southwest, get on the right flank, and cover southwest.
You're copy.
Go ahead and give me
a one up the L's, taking a nap.
Lead 1, I'm back up.
Roger, move southwest, get on line west of 2, cover south, and give me an ace report.
Roger, stand by. 1, southwest, let's group up across all these trenches.
Red, how's
2, did Hoff die?
I'm good.
I'm good. Well, red AR can use medic for pain. Moving with 1 at TL.
Medic moving.
2 are medic, did you find Hoff dead somewhere?
I don't think Hoff was ever in.
Hello. Here's some morphine.
I want the harder stuff. Give me the fentanyl.
Yeah, that's
sorry, one lead passed out during that last transmission.
You need morphine?
I think Hoff said he was in a bunker somewhere.
You have morphine.
Yeah, so, 2 with a case report.
Yep.
MG Bait, how's your ammo,
well,
sir?
There's a medical crate.
Pretty good. Nope.
Help us.
Still need medic on Hoff, a Ferris.
Alpha Vic, you're getting hit by enemy cannon fire.
Medic needed on Farius, he's out again.
By the BMP across the water.
Come on, Farius.
What?
I literally was just here.
I'm not hit, I just keep passing out from extreme pain.
Okay.
Do we know if there are any bunkers in proximity to the A and B mark?
1, I'm back awake now for a little bit,
no,
I promise. Let's continue
really
southwest.
There is.
I see Hoff in the JIP channel, so maybe they crashed.
No, I think they might have died.
Hmm. Alright, we're looking at southwest.
Green,
get in
green
line.
1, ace report, 1 ready.
Red's down a box.
I'm looking for Hoff right now.
Lead 1.
Yes.
Green yellowish on AR ammo. We're at 5 up. Don't know what happened to Hoff. Last we heard, he was fixed a leg and then he's gone.
Roger.
We could definitely use a medical look over.
There's a medical crate at SL.
One, anyone need supplies from the med crate? Otherwise, I'm just gonna get us a basic and stuff. One
bandages.
Johan could use a morphine and a band-aid.
Yeah, bandages and morphine.
I think I see a dead friendly, and I think it's next to an uncleared bunker on the southwest side here.
Medic is flush with supplies, you need medical top up, or arms for anyone, say so now.
One lead, I'm next to you.
Ferris, can I take Johannes and clear the bunker? I see a pair of legs taking out from it.
Yeah, go for it, please.
Johannes, move southwest down the trench line.
Do you need a box?
Yeah, hit me with a box.
Alright, Alpha, quick warn-out. Bravo's going to cross to the bay, secure a foothold, and then we're going to land wherever they land. So, just keep our eyes peeled. You're ready to load up an Alpha Vic.
Let your trash map lead you to, Seal.
Repeat for Seal.
What your treasure map lead you to? Who was the legs?
Dead Hoff.
Roger.
Gave you a bandage, you couldn't find another morphine.
Okay, thanks.
I wanna ask the medic for.
I'm stocked on bandages right now.
Cool. Alpha, Dick.
But you can get some.
Yes.
Not sure if there's a point on the shore that you wanna aim for here.
We're gonna land wherever Bravo lands. They have an LZ marked right now.
One is ready to go whenever.
You can use the derelict shipwreck on the shore as a visual reference point.
Turns out those, what are they called? Zephyr machine guns?
Mm-hmm. They're nasty.
They're summing up. That long burst we heard earlier was him.
I almost took the bullet earlier when I walked out of the bunker and got headshot by one of them. That hurt. Is that Bravo sailing out there?
Alpha, mm-hmm. Mountain.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Maybe. Damn.
Maybe a vault and hold S angle.
I'm not trying to do all that. Oh shit, okay.
Yeah. I got the
you
skills.
Got the tech.
Yeah.
Get on my level.
I can't. It's impossible. I could never
right.
undo.
No one has ever done that before.
Mm-hmm.
Fire teams, just sound off when you're mounted. SL elements all in.
Who's mounted?
One is mounted.
Alright, Alpha Vic, let's roll.
Forever Ford,
if anyone needs extra
the,
bags, I would love to
shipwreck,
give you a couple.
Which is just a canoe.
Can you ship me a few, please?
Yeah, I'll put like 8 inside.
Thanks.
There we go.
Darius, did you give me a morph and a band-aid?
Thank you. Alpha Vic, just limit yourself to 50 cal for now. Friendly's on the beach.
We're swimming.
Alright, Alpha, swim for your fucking life.
I just want to see Fogle deployed to us. Swim.
I mean, it's so cool. Still moving slowly, right?
Yeah, still good.
Oh, did it just stop? That's so sad.
Still floating a bit.
Just get behind it and push.
Make sure you don't drown.
Can't repair it when it's
I am unable to surface.
Not in the Navy, stop that.
Hold space if you're having trouble surfacing.
Yeah, it ain't working.
Who
try
is
X.
Xander, I think.
He passed out.
He's dead.
I probably tell them to rejib.
I just saw someone swim. Try and get them.
I think another AAV is sinking.
I think that was lucky.
No, I think it was a lab. A mic went down.
There is a BMP approaching southeast. Now. Do not fret.
Don't seem to be any survivors from that sinking mic.
Someone tell Bravo Vic about this BMP.
They know about it. I don't know what they're doing right now.
Southeast is down, it looks like.
I think we need to say thank you to Bravo once we get on board. On shore, rather.
Alright, once we hit the shore, just rally up, stay low, and we'll see who survived the swim. Then we'll keep going.
You got Fogel on the shore waving at us.
We have Zeta teleport him to the water so he can swim the same distance as we do. We did.
No, don't swim. But what if he can't swim like Xener? He'll drown.
Plus tard!
Fire teams, check in once your entire element's hit the shore and let me know how many are left.
Transfer to the army.
Never sink you.
Various, I'm pretty heavily scanned right now.
Lead, one's just gonna quickly get out of these trees and know what we're about to cross and catch some sand doing it.
Right. Do have Bravo 2 ahead of us, sort of clearing way, but looks like they're taking fire from the west southwest.
Yeah, they're being shot at from the entire ridge line. Coming down from the hill southwest of us, Vietnamese. And more infantry southwest at 220. And you bait, let me know when you're good and stand.
Roger.
The hill southwest. 180 degrees around them right now.
It's a CSW.
Alright, looks like that heavy machine gun's down.
Yeah, squad cresting straight south.
Alright, one, hold your position. Two, keep moving south. Move to that two-story structure.
VTR on the road.
Copy, two, moving.
VTR south of two, moving north.
Two, get on the northwest side of this rock. Southwest.
It's not crap, we're just heavily fucking flanked. I got hit.
One's gonna need medic.
Another one?
Stable.
I think someone might have run down to our north.
Probably gonna have two people legged over here, Darius and Portal.
Copy, but next ship will be there in a second.
Okay, there's more coming at 180. They're in a line of shrubs and rocks.
Alpha 2, let's go. Let's pull
that flank towards 180.
Bravo.
Well, they just walked back out. We're still in contact. Alright, as your team's in, we move to one. Are you gonna move down to two and then start pushing west? We're just gonna kind of bound our way.
One copies. We have two legs at the moment. Wind for medic coming back up.
Thank you.
No.
I'm not flanking on that.
You need legs when you're got yourself.
Alright, I'm fine. You need legs?
I need legs.
Legs.
Four, you still need legs?
Yes.
Cool. Yeah, so. Good three for Farius.
Two, something like EMP coming in southwest maybe.
Four, little, that's morphine.
Yeah,
one,
you're
ready with AT on that road.
Four, you're good in 7 seconds.
It's 300 meters to the top of the hill.
I don't even know what
okay,
launcher shot
try to
that
get off.
BTR with.
Give yourself morphine.
Yeah, BMP's very likely coming down
Farius,
the road, south-south.
I'll give you an extra bandage.
Mm-hmm.
Copy.
And have a make some morphine, too.
More is gonna crash straight south west, I'm
for
sure.
Thank you.
Alright, anyone else see medic up here? Nope, great.
Juan, let's not move.
There's two of them, oh, that's great. I'm just kind of standing by waiting for a clear shot on those PMPs if they crest. Should we rather move, Wade?
Yeah, I would just move and just be ready to do a hasty attack on those BMPs. Two is set up.
Alright, one, let's get behind this building until we hear something about that BMP.
Sounds like it's more out west now.
Go free south.
BMP south, west south, west.
One, get the infantry south from behind the building. Infantry south, one.
Infantry crossing southwest.
BMP discount.
One, keep pushing one, west one. Past two.
Alpha 2 engage with the southwest.
Engaging us from the south.
Are we moving or are we fighting?
VMP is probably gonna cross here soon. Yeah, also southeast.
Okay, one, let's move southwest.
Red, partial due to pain. We do have some shooters other side of the hill, south-southwest.
one, walk it, guns up, walk the rest.
Two, start moving up, take one's right flank, use the burning BMP as a reference.
Roger. Two, move west. Close.
Definitely EI should be from that compound.
Roger, stand on your way.
We're about to have contact. Close contact front.
One hold, engage.
Two, contact my southwest.
Stable.
Everybody here stable?
If they're not dead.
No, honest, you're good.
Oh no, Seal's dead.
Well, you'll be here in a second.
Oh, damn it.
Good, they've stopped.
Alright, fire teams, give me a head count once we're all stabilized. Let me know when you're ready to move.
Out of bandages.
Johannes, 20 seconds.
One is five up. We're gonna need a medical resupply.
10 seconds.
Two, we'll hold in this cover here in front of us.
Two, you're gonna have contacts west. Looks like some fortification structures.
Well, let's keep moving. We'll know and see you later.
Contact top of the hill, southeast.
Yeah, it's distant. Let's keep going.
Combatant leg on the marker.
Infantry coming again, southwest.
They do want us to,
south of the objective.
Wanting close contact south. We're holding.
Two leaders down.
God.
One's coming under a lot of pressure from our south.
Bandaging.
Well, let's push up to hot cover on the
edge. Stable. Forgel, you stable? Forgel stable?
I'm awake again. Two leads back up if I missed anything.
No, keep moving south, get nestled in with one.
Fury, you still alive?
Furious is dead.
Reloading. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Combatant, grab his GP.
No, he's
Oh, wait, he's back up.
I'm not dead. How dare you?
Bobic, you need to retake your personal aid thingy.
Rumors of my dad's been greatly exaggerated.
Yeah, let's not call it bravely, maybe just slightly exaggerated.
Some fucker to the southeast.
Stand by, we're getting AR, we're down to 4.
Alpha, we're taking contact with himself.
Alpha, Alpha.
Yeah, I don't know where this fucker is. Oh, there he is. We're also taking fire from the, probably that yellow building.
Yeah. One's gonna go ahead and push that yellow building ahead of us. That's gonna give us altitude to look out. Let's go, one. Screaming Eagles.
We're Marines! Jesus Christ, people. If I was a screaming eagle, I wouldn't be swimming a kilometer.
EI direct south by the barn.
Reaching.
Probably?
I didn't see it, but probably, yeah.
Pushing up.
Fleet 2's mobile. Still need us to move south.
Yes.
Alright, let's get out in this window.
Alright, 2.
Yeah, contact south, close.
Red, get on the west.
Wait, what
west.
Are you? Cut.
2-5 times fire teams.
One's fine from this mobile. We can look south and west.
Contact south.
One, we're enveloped. Get inside the building. Stay around us.
Two, they're close contact coming in southwest, right side of one.
I got Zener's dead.
You're around the building.
One, just strong point that position. Keep engaging enemies. Stay here southwest.
My doing fucking it. Arms are shot.
Rapping slow.
I'm still out. Keep moving slow.
Somebody have your machine gun to our south, engaging one.
Two is down
contact
to two.
Southeast.
Come back, come back in.
I get your body.
There's a vehicle engaging one.
Okay.
Awesome. Mounted with the cow. He's dead. Go shoot.
Hey, combatant, give me your all your belts.
I only have one extra.
Oh, swell.
That's it.
How much ammo you got? Red?
Hey, Farius, I am now low on ammo.
One is getting red on AI ammo.
Roger.
Though I suspect I can get some off of Toon's bodies.
You can also use our Stanax if it comes
what?
In, right?
On
so.
This bespoke automatic rifle? Common AR rifle mags? Why don't I just pour some 67 octane into my Jag? Uh oh.
I just shot Bobby, managing Bobby.
Tell me, Lewin.
Hold on, Johannes.
Landing on. Sorry, Bobby.
Shot me?
Yeah, we came out to clear around the building and there you were shooting. Sorry.
Johannes is legged.
You're stable. You missed.
Working on your legs. 10 seconds.
Scatter to EI, southeast distance, behind the tree line, moving left.
He's messing up. Two lead, one.
More EI coming out of the tree line south.
Yeah, they got shot at the ammo.
My MG bait is running out.
Alright, there's fire team medical resupply coming in. Once we resupply 2, you're gonna move west and clear out Alpha Objective 3. 1, you'll keep strong pointing and covering south. Bravo is moving through us to Bravo Objective 3.
How strong was 2?
2 is 2.
Bleed, if you want to swap us around, there's plenty of windows here for 2, and we can take
EI
that.
EI southwest, coming up close.
Alright, we'll just flip-flop that.
Reloading!
Enemy infantry coming in southwest, close.
Last belt!
ready to rearm once we get that crate quickly.
Milo. You guys got an AR in here? Need some ammo?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, it's MG bait?
What? What
you
is
want
this?
Four guys to bring you ammo?
No, no, you clearly were sloppy and disorganized and deserved it.
Let's see how it is.
Hi, IT. How are you?
I have been slaying bodies and showing you how it's done.
Now we're
friendly moving in front of us to the south southeast, heading towards the metal bar.
Now we're four.
One more coming.
What's the ET on a respawn?
Oh, it's Bravo.
Two is five now.
Where are those dead?
Yay!
One a red AR is now resupplied with a their starting load.
Max, Van Owen.
Merge possible CSW, our next objective. It might just be a guy standing up, but it could be CSW.
We are both from the Vic.
Where?
Gross.
If you look northwest,
one has probably enough ammo. We have to do that and come back and rearm.
We can carry the equipment if we get a box somewhere.
Yeah, there is resupply on the ways.
Please take that for a second.
Yes, I will Sherpa some ammo.
Alright. AFL is asleep. I believe the resupply is here.
Yeah, out on the porch there.
Roger, we're at.
Yeah.
I think it's just, it might just be the same, but. If it's a CSW, it's a really bad
angle pushing
for us.
It on Bravo. Bravo obviously knows.
Start taking shots. I don't know if I want to make him angry.
Fire team, you got that AFL resupply. Let me know when you're ready to go. And then, yeah, one will step off for Alpha Objective 3.
One, let's all go resupply quick. Just double stack it. Get what you need. We'll move out and get that objective on our west.
Do you follow that cup?
Yeah, just perfect.
Full combat light.
How's medic on advanced kits?
We got plenty of advanced.
Red AR could use an advanced, it's constantly dealing with pain issues.
Yeah, medic's gonna hand our kits in a second.
Coming to you.
You're good.
Come back and get all C's medic for pain.
Is there a magic box somewhere?
Command rearm quick when you're rearm, when you want to stack on me west.
I will leave it to your discretion as to whether I deserve an advanced or not.
You're good.
Thank you.
Hey, you got three, why not?
I'm also in a lot of pain.
There's definitely shooters down there, west.
You're good.
Thank you.
Two, yeah, why not?
Two, once you resupply, just get back up online. South, cover out southwest.
You're good.
Thanks.
Copy.
Careful.
Actually, as able to, just start jockeying west. Get eyes on Alpha Objective 3. Looks like there's some sporadic infantry in the open down there.
One. Get on the road, one. Let's start moving west.
You okay now, combatant?
Red, you're going to be clearing the main compound. Green's going to clear outside. Infantry coming up.
Base.
Roger. Move us where you want.
Two, as one moves in, just move in on their left flank if you're ready to block it out. Counter attack.
Is in that tin shack, he is.
Yeah, he's still in there. Oh, someone might have got him.
MG's on the hill.
Yeah, he's dead.
Fucked up.
Mark yourself. Just northeast of one lead. Moving to.
This gray brick building's giving us trouble too.
Marked.
Where's combatant?
He was ahead of me last I saw when I got shot.
Getting the leg at the moment.
Yellow, move it up to the 2 lead.
One wound good.
What the heck is with these guys?
Second wound good. Sticking you morphine. Take your tourniquets off. Giving you basic. 20 seconds.
One, just stick together. The three of you start clearing while we wait for MB back. Good to breach.
Five seconds.
MG, okay?
You're good?
Yep. Hey, you.
Yep. One, you got contact on the northwest shore.
Roger, northwest shore. We're gonna try engagement from the tower.
Oh, good.
Green, you can start clearing up the tower. Red, we'll get the ground floor.
Okay.
There's a guy in here.
Yep.
I'm gonna open it and frag it.
And there's a guy in here as well.
Fragging it, fragging it. Frag out.
Ah!
Frag out.
Alright, the gray brick building to the south is cleared.
Yeah.
Nice.
Once it's clear, both teams give me an ace report. One, just come up as far south as you can. The two's left. Probably just via the gray brick building for now.
Rapid 2's getting arms. No rush.
Mark yourself in
the
middle.
Go ahead and check the lighthouse as well.
Opening side.
Sneaky bastard didn't shoot us.
Outside, on the shore somewhere.
I think southeast upslope.
Could be the gray cinder block.
Sounds like he's outside.
That tower looking green. Clear so far. There's a natural gunner in this building next to one lead. I'm gonna grain him.
He was behind you, Farius.
Frag out.
Tower clear.
Get down. Reaching.
One lead legged. We're otherwise clear lead.
Roger. Team lead, just give me a head count.
One is five up. We should be green on ammo. Yellow medical up, basically, with the legs.
Two's five up.
Thank
green
you.
Ammo, green medical.
Stable.
Thank you.
Gonna walk it off.
Should be able to, yes.
Medic moving to one lead.
Ooh, I like these guys, they carry medical supplies.
Is my insurance gonna go up yet?
Everyone's insurance is going up, eh?
And did we clear that last building? We didn't, did we?
No.
Okay,
we
go ahead and
hit
it.
The lighthouse.
Alpha 1 is able to make a speed
go
to
ahead
Alpha
and hit
2,
it without me,
coming to pick us up and scoot us forward.
Just figured we hadn't cleared the lighthouse. What was the contact?
I'm not going up there. You want to go up there?
Green stays by the road outside your compound. Just wait for me and Red to get there.
The interior of the lighthouse is clear. We haven't gone up the ladder to the very top of the suicide
position. They're gonna go pick up Alpha 1 first. Alpha 1, the AV's coming to you.
Affirm, 1 get to the road.
Sure. I might just pawn it off to someone too.
Everyone's getting shot today. It's a whole lot. I got a lot of supplies. Just a lot of band-aids. Fix it up. Use it all.
Just not a lot of time.
Yeah.
Get the car!
One, once you're all in, just let the driver know and tell him to head back over to me.
Get your people and get the car!
Some hobbit is yelling at me to get in their vehicle. I don't feel it's safe.
Hobbits is...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that everybody?
Red air, hip, inbound south. Unknown variant. Oh, no rockets. All good.
I'm just gonna ask them to swim.
Hey, Bulba, can I have some morphine, please?
Bravo, Vic's coming back.
Is this seaworthy?
Ready to load up?
Yeah, sure. Slate right of the building, right of the building, right of the building.
I don't think either thing is seaworthy.
Stop up here.
There's medical supplies in the Vic if you need it. Grab it.
Ready to go!
Yeah,
let me know when you're all in.
Well, at least we won't have to swim for an hour.
Bobby, did you say you're all in?
Two's all in.
All right. Okay, now we're all in. Let's go.
All right, sweet. Okay, go. Where exactly do you want to be, Bobby?
I guess just drop us off, like, however far southwest of Bravo 2 you feel comfortable going.
Alright, sweet. 30 degrees right, Cake?
30 degrees right.
Watch the tree. Yeah, you're doing great.
Watching.
Just look at it as you run it over. Keep going. Keep going.
Going.
See that big rock up there?
Yes.
We're gonna stop right there.
Oh, got it.
Oh, that's a rock.
Oh,
that's
ooh,
a
there was a rock.
That's a different
ow
rock that was hit.
Of course it's me that's bleeding. Of course it is.
We just wanted to hurt Farius, that's all. Go ahead, stop here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Everybody get on.
Alright, Alpha, dismount. Get online to the west.
We hates the hobbits. We hates them.
Good. Give me a heads up. We're back.
We're back. Contact left.
Actually, incoming fire, southeast.
What?
Not sure if it was overshoot or not.
I don't think they can see us from here.
There's definitely contact.
Move to Alpha Victor Foley.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, one, let's head it out. Follow the rock contours. Or just follow me.
Two, echelon off to their east.
One is now six up. We had a joiner. I'm just gonna let one all get together on it.
Okay.
Get to echelon left on me.
Alright, what's that one? Welcome, Sage. Hope you can swim.
A hasty plan is we get the level objective 4, we get eyes on. 2 will be base of fire, 1 will move in clear, we'll consolidate, and then move east-southeast to get eyes on the next island.
Contact right! Contact close west!
Someone got fucking pulled over.
Yeah. What? Check file got out, one in front.
Yeah, these friendlies intermingled. Leaving half attack left.
Yellow, push up and try and get eyes west. Blue, keep your eyes south.
What?
1-5, 2-2 from a tree if you can.
To the west, Roger.
Behind each other. Commands it pretty good.
Alright, let's creep up southwest like 25 meters here, make sure there's no more. And we'll heal the wounded and keep going.
Whoever's hit, mark yourself.
On one lead.
You people have an addiction to being shot.
Yeah. Fire teams, let me know when you're ready to move.
Working, let him up.
One will need a...
Save my ammo!
Flex.
Carrier person.
Two regroup on me. Let the medic know if you need him.
20 seconds on legs for a combat.
I'm trying to get back.
20 seconds and we'll be good to move. West of one, security southwest, catch sound.
Two, are you ready to move?
10 seconds.
Two-story regrouping should be good in like 15 seconds.
Okay, just stay echeloned off of one's right. One will continue to be point, moving to the objective.
Stable.
You good on stem as well, Ben?
He's sleepy currently. Stick no morphine. And he's on morphine as well. Combat! When he wakes up, we'll be good to go.
Wakey, wakey! Maybe the kiss of life. Hey!
Hey, it worked!
My kiss?
I'm still. Hot damn.
One is moving south-southwest. Try and scoot around that vehicle if we can. One, we are moving.
Two, get ready to move. We'll be echelon on the left of one.
One, take it straight south from here.
Definitely hear BMP noises to our southeast distant.
Yeah, BMP is heading towards Charlie, is the report Bravo gave.
That's good.
How's your stamina, you bet?
Good.
Okay. It's just me that's old and...
Bravo's only like 250 yes. meters to our east, so just watch your fire as we're moving in here. One, southeast, stay this altitude.
Utilize the relative high ground, get a nice support by fire position onto the village. Let us know when you're in position.
Two, copy. Two, line out on my left.
One, mark the stop for us. Follow the line southeast. We're gonna hold there and wait for two to get in position. What's the more tactical term for stop?
Halt.
Halt.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I like that pick.
Moving southeast to get eyes on the village.
Or you could say absence of motion.
Not very tactical.
Just a second language English thing sometimes late at night, you know? Have to play Jeopardy with myself sometimes.
Help you win.
To directly south and we should have eyes on the side ground.
If you really want to be tactical, you could say tactical pause.
Some near stuff.
Three more band-aids and a morphine for you.
Two, at this point I'm more concerned about enemy counterattacks from the south and the southwest. So just go ahead, split the team. Have someone covering southwest and then have someone cover the open ground south. One, move in, clear the village, and then block south.
One, good to move. Move as green and red in teams. Clear building smart.
Contact rear.
Right, contact west. One, get to these buildings quick. Don't stay in fight. Get
two, contact southwest across the field.
That sounded like a seal.
Two, deal with this counterattack west. Turn southwest. One, as soon as you secure, cover out southwest.
Train us to join another team. I see.
Get in the buildings. Spot the village, one.
Also straight south to across the field.
Good and clear.
Push across to our south.
Yellow, you got south,
sure
you got west.
And you base hitting the building on the left.
No, I'm not.
Counterattack west. Probably defeated. They might have blown themselves up. Mark the tentative marker for you. From there, you'll cover out southeast in 180 degree arc. One, once the village is secure, cover south and southwest.
Roger, south and southwest.
Did we do it?
Left structure's cleared.
AI,
left back south and southeast. You can move up to the two marker. And you bait, where do those windows face you, straight south or?
South, south.
Yeah.
Yeah, straight south-ish.
Okay, that's good. Just keep that.
Be aware, I can hear enemy fire distant to my southeast, other side of the hill probably.
Pretty sure they're near the A2 mark.
Yeah, pretty much, that's where it's
going. Crossing in the open southeast.
Oh yeah,
can you get an angle on those two guys?
They're southeast, they're in the open.
They're dead.
That tallest building at the back of town has an excellent AR position.
You know what? I think I'll take that instead.
One, if you're negative contact, rejoin to take up their east flank covering out southeast.
Roger. One, we're moving east.
But I was going to take the big Kahuna building.
Sorry, MG Bay. You'll have to come back to that.
But it's got a thing that's really, really tall and says suggestive things about me.
You can retire here.
I will. That will be my retirement home.
Go long
my
way for
not at all.
Contact Southwest coming out of
contact Southwest. Tree one line. Hold. Get in line. Get ready to engage this contact now. The tree line. Engage.
BMP audio southeast.
Just keep moving one.
Alright.
Blue guys southwest on that contact in the opposite tree line. Yellows.
Oh yeah, more contact.
You're stable. Thank you.
Well, let's try and make it out the open as soon as we can.
You like that?
Yeah. Alright. BTR, Saturday. Follow on shore.
One, keep moving east. One, as able, you're going to follow the path I marked on the map. We're moving out Alpha Objective 5. Two, you'll follow in trace, covering their east flank and ready to take over the main effort.
Roger. One, take it south. On the trees.
You know, this would never happen if I stayed at my large, large roofed house.
Contact front one.
Past us.
Accurate call.
Cast inbound on red smoke.
Dissipate soon.
Expect your plane in a second. This like see just impromptu spawning behind me 20 meters in the air.
Just puts a rocket right into it.
RPG tube here.
Just carrying AR boxes in two.
I've already got a spare tube, grab it.
Checking this shed, pray for me. Max has three. Okay.
Don't replace it.
Rash hit use A box, need a chance in a rush. One has a vehicle southwest of us, BMP ish.
Yeah, sound
BMP
coming to southwest.
One hold, spread out in these trees and building.
Yellow hold at this building, don't get put up there.
Actually, one, anyone not have stamina?
Johan's lost him.
Okay, Johan, you stay back. One, we're going to push up to this break building, get some prop cover. We have infantry in the open as well. Let's move while we can.
Infantry at 190 from 1 currently.
Yeah, let them run. Oh no, that means
BMP inside, south-southwest.
You can line that infantry up.
Contact, inside us. Wait.
Rocket.
Guns up south. keep an eye on each other.
One lead just passed out.
Two's basically here, keep moving.
Roger, just gonna wait for combatant to get that fixed.
How's Emily?
Down one belt. I haven't touched on the combatant yet.
We're good on
that.
Two.
Nope, where I'm still good for. Or actually, no, throw one in my backpack.
There you go.
Can I steal another morphine?
Elite one. Could we maybe skirt the tree line to our west and follow that around?
Yeah, just don't get sucked into the trees proper. Incoming!
What the fuck was that?
Roger.
What the fuck was that?
I sent a guy, didn't he?
Juan, follow me, right. Southwest.
It sounded like a fucking ATGM or something.
Yeah.
Well, we had one firing in support of us. Must be reinforcement.
Juan, don't get into the trees, just follow me southwest.
I'm gonna have to stab myself with drugs.
Hey, what strains you got?
Choosing to believe that the stamina issue is mental.
Damn millennials. Just cause we never had to pause to take drugs when we got shot by a 5-7 or a 7-5.
Juan, moving straight south if you're following this little line of trees.
I've gotten shot.
Let's just take a pause to get some space between one.
Yeah, pretty much me too.
One has infantry front. Get spread out in these trees, get ready to engage. About 100 meters out. Just ride over the crest, let them crest close to us, Juan. They're right on the other side. Two moving. Shift in the line proper on one's east. Shift into the line on one's east. One, push forward, guns up. We're gonna move up, take objective 5. One, you'll attack by fire to the south on those buildings on the riverbank, and then 2,
you
you'll cover their southeast flank.
Say again for one.
Let's take objective 5, attack the buildings to the south by fire.
Roger.
Contact northeast. One, keep moving. Let's get the high ground to the spot too. Green, you're gonna crest over and set security. Red, cover 2 one, as soon as you get one out. One right. Right.
Right out northeast.
Contact southwest.
Top hill, southwest.
Change leg in one.
That's coming.
Ferris is down.
Alright, one, just hold. Wait till your fire team leader's up.
I'm on the body.
Right leg.
I'm gonna make sure everyone's stable.
Two, you able to come up online?
We're good.
Just hold Legion from the front name.
Wow.
Save old Bernie can take off.
15 seconds.
One's got 2 legs, mechanic working on them now. Alright, buildings to the south are occupied, it's all sporadic infantry.
Oh,
the leg members of 2 doing? Bravo Vic just bailed out, they might be dead.
We're being shot at by a 50 cal, buried distance out somewhere. Roger, let's pull back over the hill. I think I see them on the dock. Just behind it. Yeah, get behind the hill one, behind the hill.
In the middle bunker thingy?
Yeah. We'll hold the military crest, just watch your respective flanks. So one, that'll be west-southwest for you, and two, it'll be east. One's watching west-southwest. Let's get in line with me, one, looking that way.
We had another goal.
Infantry, southwest one.
Band-aids.
Thank you.
Just got some of them good.
Let's get in this tree line to our south. Blue looking east, yellow looking south.
We need to be careful, there's a 50 in the dock that might be just on the south.
Here's got two more band-aids.
Where is this 50?
Marked 50 approx, it's in Bravo's objective, platoon objective final.
Lead one. Send it. Unless, like, the Hand of God spawns a bunch of VI in these woods, it's pretty much looking clear from our southwest.
Yeah, we're moving out east, we're gonna join Bravo to take platoon objective final. So two, lead us out in column one, following trace. Do your best to mask us from the terrain to the south.
One turn face, following two, east.
Could be a bunch of guys laying in wait down there.
They could be, east. But they're going to be waiting there for a long time. Because we're going to go the other way.
They could be suspect. Waiting there for months. And we never know.
It'll be 40 years and someone will come by to tell them to surrender, and they won't believe it. I feel like that's a good
competitive with the Japanese.
Yeah, I think that's a good MG spirit animal. That one Japanese vet that just, what island was he on? He just sat out.
Yeah, buildings on the beach.
Japan?
I think he was in the Philippines. He was Japanese, yeah.
You gonna keep moving or stop to engage that? Alright, so intent is to keep going. We're gonna try to hone in on 50 approx. Just lead the squad out, one following trace. We're ready to take either flank and support them as they start their attack.
Roger, one following two.
Actually, as I was, we're gonna take support by fire question mark and fire from there. So two. You'll do the assault proper, you'll take the western part of the compound, one, you'll take support by fire question mark and support from there.
Affirm.
Sequence of events should be support by fire occupied, and then two, you're moving in.
We're about to be overlapping here with Bravo. One, go ahead and hold it here on the rocks so we don't know what's like it.
Just hold here one, Bravo's right there.
Just waiting for Bravo to move. We can swing through them.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Let's keep going.
Two shifting more to the south now.
Both fire teams, just watch for close contact southeast, maybe even east. We're gonna be mixing with Bravo for running into them.
Bravo sitting on top of the hill as well.
we wait long enough, Rob will get mass cast.
Yeah, we'll just wait for Rob to get shot.
There is a BMP. BMPs are drawn to Bravo.
Alright, support by fire is 2 collect 1, just follow 2 in.
Roger. 1, switch southwest.
We're gonna need
cutters. Yeah, Bravo's just sitting on the hill.
SEALs got cutters in 2.
Anyone have the entrance? Yeah, 1, cover from the edge of the tree line. 2, go ahead and make a breach. Let's get inside.
One, keep following me so we can get eyes on the river as well. We can go southwest.
Yeah.
One's covering.
Best to push southeast and clear Bravo sector. One, just hold there, engage targets.
Oh, fuck off!
Across the river bank.
Roger.
Contact southeast!
Roger, so you've run grab contacts from that compound. Just come out here on the beach and look southwest. We need to spread like you are now.
I mean, too, there's this building here to the right. We can clear this.
Right, let's
we're shifting east to take Bravo sector.
Not sure.
Where'd you want us looking, Ferries? Looking, northwest?
No, you're looking, southwest mainly across. I'm gonna be looking northwest for a flank.
Yes.
Hey Sage, come with me north, we're gonna watch our flank.
Need medic on 2 lethal legs. Medic will be there in a second.
Yeah, the, town over there shooting again.
Don't pay them any attention, that's what they want.
You're too petty.
Blue team, can I get you on my position to clear this big tower?
I think I just shot his
gun. I'm not sure how it happened, but a lot of us are not with you.
Yeah, Blue's way on the south side.
Alright. 2, just consolidate the fire team. Move east, clear the northern sector. I've split Bravo sector into 2. 1, enter the compound, move to the southern sector. And once it's clear, just block south.
Got it.
Roger. 1, reaching the compound. Let's go back, Sage. South and get close to the water. Get out of everyone's asses.
MG still bandaging.
Zero's down.
Yeah, I'm awake again. Give myself morphine. Moving to join you guys.
No worries.
In heavy pain, though.
Just happy you're not dead.
Medic, mark senior like.
Got it.
One, it's down.
be swinging around on the northeast side here. All continue southeast. Let's get this bottom right corner in the tower inlet.
Get it together, troop.
Out of the way, Muppets.
Watch your fire on that tower. There's friendlies going up it. I know there's enemies firing out of it.
We're just looking south over the water for now.
One enemy down.
Top of the ATC is clear.
Roger. Next building over is clear as well. One right flank consolidated in the southeast corner tower.
I do not know if there's anyone in there.
Okay. Hello?
Alright, two, you'll hold on the northeast
there
side.
There was an eye
on
the staircase here, this
side.
Tower.
I'm just covering those respective directions.
We'll take these two towers.
More than likely, we're just going to get in a pissing match with enemies across the river at this point.
RPG 7.
Might hear a BMP sound?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm crazy.
What?
Maybe a bow?
It's a lab to our east.
One, find a position you're comfortable with in these towers. Stand
hide up. South, get covered.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Well, you should have thought of that a little earlier than the recruiting office.
Lady.
Wait, is that friendly here?
No.
Oh god.
Blind.
Was.
Oh, I think Mike 1 just went bye-bye.
You think? I think I might have been behind.
It means we have nothing to shoot at behind.
Stop getting hurt.
Except for this.
What? That's what lats are for.
I think that was friendly to somebody hit it.
Looks like it's going down, yeah.
Heinz going down.
That came from down to the left. Inside the compound. I am legged.
One has a leg out of the tower. It's not me this time.
Oh man,
so
look
you,
at the,
come over right now?
Look at the ATU you got, jeez.
Isn't this fancy?
Where'd you find that
can
guy?
You move east and go assist Mike 1, apparently they're in infantry contact.
This guy regrouping.
I don't know if they're across the river or on them, but...
FL1.
I shot at the EI that was about 50 meters to their north.
Pull them back into the compound.
Oh, this must be somewhere else, huh?
One, did someone on your team need the medic?
Bye.
Roger. Sage in the tower.
Copy, coming.
Infantry contact southwest. Bearing 220, about 300 meters.
You had another belt?
No, I'm okay.
I don't see that contact at all.
220.
Yeah, I can see him moving. They're at the very top of the tree line now.
Alright, resupply is inbound.
Two of them.
Time.
Tall tree. Two. Like one. Oh. Or two, like three or something.
Oh, I think I see him. Yeah, okay, I see him moving around.
Combatant Johannes, get ready to run when that resupply is marked. Popping some red smoke on the enemy in the woods.
Doctor's in. Oh, is he? Is Sage over there? God damn it!
Yeah.
The big.
Nope, it hit the roof. I'm not.
I guess they see something further.
How many Mike 1 crewmen are coming in?
4 infantry cresting south.
All 3.
Alright. I think we're black on medical.
Bolt, we'll just work on stabilizing Mike 1 as best able to reoccupy your forward positions.
Medic moving to Mike 1.
Vehicle cresting south.
Blue and yellow, same positions as before.
Very formally.
I left Snuffy mark in the rocks. We're gonna cover there.
Loading.
Come from the tree line to the west on the outside.
Hitting your last belt, combatant.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh yeah, there it is.
It is. Showing. It is showing.
Get eyes on it.
Well, there's no shame in getting out of this tower if you want.
I've got a shot.
I guess from 400 meters.
Fucking ball. You're being broken out there.
You see it?
Yeah, I'm guessing like.
Oh, there. It is,
whenever you take the opportunity to shoot the ball.
140-ish?
Probably 400 now.
Gonna be taking a shot. Stop moving,
them on real money if they kill that BMP.
400 rocket.
But you're like fucking shot.
Dang!
Did we get it?
Medic and SL might be pretty fucked.
Yeah, I was all ready to headshot it by shooting it in the commander's hatch, and then you had to get shot. And I had to go help you. I totally would have shot it in the commander's hatch, by the way.
I believe you.
One just lost two to that BMP showing. I didn't know about.
Good God, green cannot keep anybody alive.
Is SL, you good?
Wow, yeah, they're really, really good.
Medic,
you
didn't realize any of those lines were close.
Let me check on red.
Red's fine.
Okay. Two of green died far from the outside the tower. I don't know why they're outside
that,
the tower.
Is that BMP dead?
Still sad, but...
Yeah, roger. Yes, pulled the BMP. Roger. One lost two members to it. I don't know why they were outside the tower, but they did it. One is four up.
Clearly, they were on a smoke break.
Four yes. And, womp womp.
Corbel is someone lead.
That is why smoking is bad for you.
Blue, if you want to start fire, reset up at the base of the tower where Tilly is.
What's an alternative you'd recommend?
Okay. Alternative what?
To smoking.
Chewing cat?
That's actually not a bad idea.
I know a guy who can get it to you by the kilo.
Cheap. Didn't get announced.
I thought you were going to say Quaaludes.
On SL.
It's only mildly addictive.
Hey, do you want to trade this in 136 with
the other one is maybe try snorting ginseng.
You
just gotta make sure you gotta get it powdered enough. Otherwise, you know, you just shred your nostrils. But it's powdered, it gives you the most of those highs.
I mean, do you think that would have saved Sage and Johan?
No, absolutely not.
Yellow, blue, did you get resplit?
Oh god.
Raph, good.
What? Fuck.
Being shot at from across.
They
Yellow's
were...
moving. To,
no, I did
shot.
Not even see that there was a resupp.
Man, you're resupplying yet?
I'll do it now.
What?
I'm ow. Okay on medical, hello, I just need about two belts.
Okay.
I need these fuckers to show themselves.
100 rocket.
Red AR is dry.
You have some Stanex?
I hope so, it's not raining.
I gave him some.
Okay, cool.
Do I have to do everything myself, you knucklehead?
Well, try. It's here.
You got I'm gonna give you an advance and you're not gonna move.
Over. Sir, there are commies up here. Too.
You're good.
So, Bobic, there are shenanigans with our resupply box.
Luta!
Another crate just magically appeared here.
Yeah, I wrote this. I think they fixed it. From Rian Renting.
Does it work now?
Yay!
Platoon when you're done with them.
Yeah.
Are you a magic player? I mean, at this point, I would think so.
Alpha, probably consider the AT launchers in that new crate as dead. Don't grab them. Sure got quiet, huh?
Oh yeah, now that I got all my ammo, they stop attacking.
Maybe they learned and they got scared.
Well, undoubtedly. But it's not very sportsmanlike.
What isn't?
They waited until I got all my ammo, then they left.
Hey.